Drive PSV here, and welcome to part 2 of the awesome Car Mechanic Simulator 2014. So we are now on repair slash order slash invoice number 3. So perform a test drive, replace all worn parts. While I'm driving on the bumper, I'm hearing nothing from the front wheels. Check and replace any worn out parts, please. $300. First of all, we need to test drive. Let's take this baby for a test drive. So let's have a look. So let's have an inspection of what its clunkiness could be. So let's just take it for the door. Also, I'm going to show you something on the computer. It's quite cool what you can do. Yep. So the sway bar end link left is damaged, so more than likely the right one could be damaged. We are going to check that as well. So we're just going to go over to the right hand side. Sorry about the kick catch, but I don't need to catch. Let's just disassemble this. Let's go to the computer and make sure everything is nice. So as you can see in your car shop, you have a car shop where you buy all your new parts. You can buy used parts, learning book, just a learning book, so you can have a look here. So, business management, if I put more income. You can buy these with your money. I haven't bought any just yet. Tools in the garage, 10% faster unbolting. And then once we get more money up, well, I'm not going to buy them yet. So once we get our more money up, we can purchase them to get more money and to get the job done quicker for the customer. So let's go on your, or I'll just show you as well. We have back home. Pretty obviously, you know. Why well, don't we want to? We don't want to do that. We don't want back home. We can do it without doing that. Get some money out, then once we pay back pay business and stuff like that. So let's assemble the new parts and the motor. Thank you. over, let's just go and put it on the same to the other side, the left hand side, and I think that's a good one. What do you want to do with your mouse? It's shaky. What the heck? Anyway, this one is, they call it an outer tie rod, where to me I call that a track rod end. So, but it's US, so they call it different rod, we call it. But yeah, you could call it either or the same thing, so it doesn't really matter what you call it, as long as you know what it does and stuff like that. To anyone who seems to get this game, if you don't really have a knowledge of cards, learn a little bit about it, because it don't really give you much hint of what the arts are. Like, it tells you to like, wipe my cards starting, and stuff like that. Or no, my cards make a front hand, or something like that. It could be the alternator, so you need to know where the alternator is, kind of thing. Like I said in my first part, I am doing car mechanics at college, so I know that. Basics about the cars. So yeah, let's put on the chocolate. Yeah, it's one of the chocolates. A little wrap on and that should be it. We'll do a quick look up for the jazz about that file of mission. I'm kind of good to plan, but you never know. Take your time to get your job done. Right. So what's the next one, I wonder? Okay, perform an OBD scan. Okay, so we're just gonna simply go over to the car. OBD is being put into our computer. It's the OBD tumor, so it's moving around the mouse. So let's just check in. 300p airplay. And we're doing the 2 times. Okay, so what it's asked for is just to see if we put on computer data. Okay. Yeah, so that was pretty simple, guys. Anyway, please ensure to give this video a thumbs up for part 2, and look out very shortly for part 3, where I'm going to be doing invoice 5 and maybe 6, which depends on see how long they are. Each, because I don't want the videos to drag on too long, because I want to do many parts of this, because I don't want this to end. So anyway, guys, like I said, please ensure to give this a thumbs up, and I hope to see you in my next video. And please hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in my next video for more Car Mechanic Simulator. Cheers, guys.